the kind of issues on which we have to come together and get over the difficulties are actually helping politics. If only you succeed in removing these obstructions, and if you're committed to moving forward on using technology, making sure transparent processes are established, these are being very well received even by the Aam Janta, the common people. And if that's going to be a vote-winning proposition, therefore, if the people are able to receive it as a good idea and it makes a difference to their lives, I can see that the 8% growth argument moving not just with one particular government but with every government which is ruling in the states and also future governments in Delhi. So it is achievable. Now the happy moment is that people have recognized that the factors on which we have to work are actually giving political dividends. And that's where I think political parties cannot be different from one another.